Okay, I will do a file manager overview. Unfortunately, I don't have any websites here. So let me see if I can create a sample first. But just as a note, the file manager is there. If you open that, you'll see your files and you can manage your files here. So your web files will be inside there. Right now, you can see I don't have any website. Let me see if I can create a sample. I don't have any domains I can use. Let's just see if I can work with a sample. So this is just a sample panel. I'm not using it for anything. So as soon as I'm done with this, I'm just going to delete it. So I'll just continue. And I can add a sample domain. And I will just save. So the domain has been created. And now if I come here and let me try to refresh, and we see if the folder will be inside of the web directory. Okay, you can see now inside of the web directory there, we have this directory for your website. So this is where you can add your website files. Your website files will be inside of the public HTML. You can see we have HTML. If you just click on it, you can edit it. Just by clicking on it, you can edit it. And once you're done editing it, you can save or close. If you want to create another file, you can just create there. A new folder, a new file, whatever you want. Let's create something like PHP. You can click on it if you want to edit and add things inside there and save. And if you want to zip up, if you want to select a few things and maybe zip them up, you can zip them. If you want to delete, you can delete, copy, download, all this is there. You can select everything and zip them up, always zip, and zip them, create the zip, and you can download your zip file. So you can see this is a very simple file manager that you can use in HTACP. And once you're done with anything, you can just click exit to go back to the control panel. Select on the element and more features will be shown for you. You can download, copy, move, all that is there. If you want to go back to a different website, just click on web and you can go to whichever website you want to go to. So if you just click on this side for any file, you can do all these other things. You can unzip just because it's an archive. Let's select a different file. And if I select a different file, I can download, view, copy, move, rename, and so on. You can copy the link and share the link if you want to do that. You can see it's a very simple file manager to use. And that's how to use the file manager for HTACP. If you compare this with Vesta, then you'll see that this is a great improvement from what we had. That's pretty much it for this tutorial. You've seen how you can work with Hestia Control Panel File Manager. If you want to go back to the Control Panel, just click there, exit. I will delete this domain. Select there to delete it. And there we go. So that's how to use the HTACP file manager.